Hello, good morning. So my name is Joanna. This is a 45-minute Barre class. There's a couple things we need for today. First is a squish ball or a pillow, something that you can squeeze. Second is a light set of weights, 1 to 3 pounds is good. Off to the side, leg bend the knees, feet on your hips and shoulders. Let's take the shoulder roll up and back. Nice and big here. Close arms up to fist and exhale. Good. Glute stretch and exhale. So we're staying in parallel here. Good. Reaching up nice and big. 3 more. Last one. We're going to step it wide. We're coming into a lateral lunge now, so bending into the right side. Let's take our arms out. First, second. So keeping arms nice and high. Good. 8 more. There. In 2 and 1. We're going to keep that arm motion, or sorry, leg motion. Arms are going to change. And keeping those arms grounded. For 8. Final change. So we're going to tap opposite hands to our foot and switch. Back arm stays nice and high. Good. 4 more. 3, 2, and 1. Holding to the right, little pulses, arms in first. So here you want to make sure your right knee is tracking over top of your toe. Good for 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side. Weight into the heels here. Good. In 4, 3, 2, and 1. We come up and we're going to walk the feet in a little bit. We're going to take a squat down and up. So we're sending the hips back, lift your forward at 45 degrees. Four more. we're going to cup your toes. And we're going to step it wide. Continue that pulse down. Good. Four, three, two, and one. We're going to turn the feet up. So externally rotate from the hips. We come up and down. Up. Just hold here for a second. We're going to take it up and down. So arms come up to fifth over the head. Nice, you've got it. Getting nice and low. Four more. Three. Hold it low. Pulse. Bring those arms in. I want you to think about pushing the knees back here. Really opening up from the hip. Good for eight. We're going to add a little coup de grace. Four, three, two, and one. So we open. Come down to brava. Three first. Up to fifth. We open to second. Down. Third first. Up to fifth. Good. Keep going like this. Pulse those legs. Hopefully you're feeling your quads just like I am. Nice. We're going to stretch it up. Let's grab our weights. One in each hand. We're taking a narrow stance here. So feet under hips and shoulders. Squat. So upper body pushes forward. We're pulling our elbows to the side body. And we're just taking a tricep back. You want to challenge yourself here. Rise up onto your demi plank. Four, three, two, and one. We come up, down. section. Lowering down to our palms of the eyes. Make sure those knees are pressing back. We're going to bring those arms to 90 degrees. A little pulse up.
Three, two,
bring that other arm up to fifth, little hand curl. Four more. Three, two, and one. We're gonna hold the curl, pitch forward, hand can be on the hip here, little pulses up. So we're isolating that glute muscle, tapping that heel to the ceiling.
Sometimes I just can't take it. Sometimes I just can't take it.
Stretch the leg out, and we're just gonna start by lifting and lowering here. Taking that arm back up to fifth. We're gonna hinge at the hips, pitch forward. So we pitch forward, and back up. Okay, keep that foot flexed. We're probably feeling a lot of hamstring. Three more. We're going to pull at the bottom on this next one. Take that arm out to second, and then I'll pulse it up. And I want you to think about, or I want you to square your hips down to the mat. Leg out front, same inside leg. We're gonna lift up with that arm, and back down. So kind of similar to what we were doing when we were standing. So just a little overhead press or reach. Nice. So lifting out of the head, so even though we're kneeling now. Four more. Three. Two. And then we're going to lift up. Around the arm, we reach over. Back up and come down. Lifting out of those hips, really stretching and lengthening the side body. Isolating that other side. And we're just really activating that glute muscle under the side of on the underside of the glute, keeping your upper body nice and stretched. Good, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're lifting up, 2, 3, 4, and back. 2, 3, 4, up. You can actually come into an attitude here, not a retire. Stretches for that amount of time or more. Good. Okay, coming up, we are grabbing one of our dumbbells now, and we're taking that same stance that we had before. Inside leg is in front, outside leg is behind us. We're reaching our arm forward with the dumbbell. And back. Good. So we reach right up by that ear. Just try this one tiny life of mine. Wake up, get outside. No need to waste no time. No need to be uptight. Go grab your homies and have a night. Your life is where your book will be. Let's go for 3 more. 2. And when hold it back, little pulses up. So think about keeping your body in a nice diagonal line here. Try not to dip the chest too far down. We're not in flat back. Good, 4, 3, 2. And when we're slowly lowering down onto our knee, so that same leg is in front. And we're taking our elbows tight to our side body. Inside hand is on the bar. Good. We reach up, down. Really nice job. Good. Four more. And we're going to combine those two movements that we did on the first side. So lateral lunge or lateral bend, back down. Get really lifting out of those hips. 4 more. We're going to hold over to the side, little pulses. Just one more. three, two, and one. Coming all the way back in. Good stuff. And we're gonna come. We're gonna come down to the mat now. So grab the mat, pull it out, and we're gonna take both of our props down to our mat. So we're gonna start with our ball. Take a seat on the mat. Our ball's gonna come right to the base of our spine. So we're gonna lumbar spine. And we're gonna lean back on that ball. So we've got a 45 degree angle. We're gonna take those arms out to first position. As we come up, we open to second. We lean back. And open. Good. And that ball might move away a little bit. Two more like this, then we change. open, crisscross. Squeeze under your thighs as you bring those legs together. Crossing up the thigh. Four more. We're going to stay on the ball for this next exercise. We're going to come to tabletop with the legs. So knees are right over top of the hip line. You're going to feel like you're pushing the thighs away from you. And then we're going to just take a little tap here. Lift. Tap and lift. And then as you're feeling comfortable, start to run that out. Maybe bring those arms up to fifth. Really challenging, especially with the ball under the base of your spine. Lots of options for arms. Be down here. Be halfway up. Can be all the way up.
Thank you.
And we'll take both legs down, uncross, reach the right leg long, and then bring your left knee into the chest.
Thank you.